The mission of the Tinker Lab is to allow students to express themselves in whatever way they would like in engineering design.
The only rule that we have is that you can't work on class projects.
I feel like that's just a good thing for students to have because they can step outside of their schoolwork and work on their own creative ideas.
The Catapult Challenge is an event that we've come up with in the Tinker Lab.
And it consists of groups of students coming into the lab and working on making catapults. So they have 2 days, and they come in and they have to work with the materials that we provide.
Sometimes it can be intimidating if you come into the lab and you don't know what to do, so it's a good way to get experience with the lab.
What did our design last year do badly?
Not win.
I mean, the prize is pretty great, but I don't think that's the overall goal of the competition. It's just more of a thing where you get your friends together and you just build a catapult and see what happens.
They get to apply their engineering talents, their ingenuity, and most importantly, they get to have some fun.
So for the launch day, we reserved Nickerson for like 3 hours, and then students come in with their catapults. Whichever catapult launches the golf ball the farthest wins.
This is what it's all about, you know, being an engineer. You're in the field. You take a look at what's going on and try to understand what principles are going wrong. If it's the friction of something or angle that they were launching at, and you make those adjustments.
One, 12, and 10
inches. In first place, team 12.
Hands-on experience gives engineers a lot more confidence in what they're doing because you are proud of what you build at the end. That's pretty cool.